गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे फॉर क्लास सिक्स आवर टॉपिक इज वर्ल्ड हेरिटेज साइट्स इन इंडिया। सो इट इज एक्चुअली अ हेरिटेज कॉल। वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सम ऑफ द मेन हेरिटेज साइट्स प्रेजेंट इन आवर कंट्री। वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट दीज फाइव। छत्रपति शिवाजी टर्मिनस, खजुराहो टेम्पल्स, फतेहपुर सिकरी, चंपेनर फोर्ट, अजंता एंड एलोरा केव्स। आवर एंशंट हेरिटेज इज क्वाइट रिच। द अचीवमेंट ऑफ एंशंट इंडियंस इन द फील्ड ऑफ आर्ट एंड आर्किटेक्चर वाज रिमार्केबल। अबाउट 17 साइट्स हैव बीन डिक्लेयर्ड एज वर्ल्ड हेरिटेज साइट्स बाय यूनेस्को। नाउ वी हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई दीज विद द हेल्प ऑफ दीज क्लूज। ऑलमोस्ट 17 साइट्स इन आवर कंट्री हैव बीन डिक्लेयर्ड एज World Heritage Sites by UNESCO. The first one, this City of Victory was built by Mughal Emperor Akbar after victory over Gujarat. It was built in honor of Sheikh Salim Chasti. A blend of Indian, Persian and Islamic architecture is clearly seen here. So this is known as Fatehpur Sikri. Fatehpur Sikri. Second, this fort is situated 47 km to the northeast of Vadodara. It was established by Vanraj Chawda with its beautiful mosque, palaces and high walls. This became the cultural center of South Gujarat. This is Champaner Fort. Champaner Fort. Built by Buddhist monks about 2000 years ago, these caves are situated in Aurangabad. The paintings are so amazing that tourists are just left enchanted. These are Ajanta and Ellora Caves. Ajanta and Ellora Caves. Situated in Mumbai, this is one of the busiest railway stations in India and is a wonderful fusion of Indian and British style of architecture. Chhatrapati Shivaji Temple. Chhatrapati Shivaji Temple. These temples built by Chandela Rajput are situated in Chhatarpur district, Madhya Pradesh. Beautiful sculptures attract thousands of tourists from India and abroad. So these are present in, this temple is present in Madhya Pradesh in Chhatarpur district, built by Chandela Rajput. So the sculptures, because of the beautiful sculptures, thousands of the tourists are being attracted by these sculptures from India and abroad. The name of these temples are Khajuraho Temples. Khajuraho Temple. Thank you and have a nice day.